Alright guys, I'm back with another reaction video today. So today we're going to be reacting to Marrissa Hart's choreography to Usher's Bad Girl. So let's get into this. Okay, we'll see. Okay, that was nasty. Like it. Hey. Yep, that's a good one. Okay. Okay. I really live for that move. Okay. Yes. Okay. My girl in the middle's killing it. I wish they were more in sync. If they were more in sync, this would be the best group so far if they were in sync. Hey. Girl on the right is a little slow. This group, I don't know. They're not giving me enough energy for this. Like, they're doing a choreography, but I'm just not feeling it. Like, is that my girl Cash? Yep, come on, Cash. And that other girl on the left, come on. Show them how it's done. Okay. See what I'm talking about? Come on. Mm-hmm. Hey. Y'all better dance. Mm-hmm. That's why I love them so much. Come on, y'all. Yes, mama. That's what I'm talking about. Add extra stuff. That's why those are my girls. Okay, NSYNC. Went a little bit out with that. Oh, I swear she's about to kick her on the left. I miss this a little. Alright. So like I said, this video, like, I like the choreography, I like some of the stuff Marrissa put in this video, but I don't know, the energy level wasn't there for me. I don't know what it was. Cause it wasn't the choreography, cause the choreography was really good. Like, I liked how she, like, all the transitions, everything went together and fit together in a way that you could do it in sync with each other. But for me, the chemistry between the people in the groups, except for, like, the group of Cache and I forget what the other girl's name is. I still ain't figured it out. And then there was another girl, too. But I'm more familiar with them, so I know they're going to give me what I need when it comes to performance value. And they did that. But except for them, I just didn't feel the other dancers. Like, I just felt like they were doing, like, the choreography, just doing the dance steps and not actually, like, dancing to it. Like I wanted to see more, like, facial expressions, a little bit more attitude when they were strutting forward. And, like, I was just looking for a little bit more and some added stuff, that they could have added to give a little bit more of their personality into the dance. And also, I wish there was a little bit more synchronization between all the dancers. Like, they would, at some points, they would be all synchronized, and some points they wouldn't be. But overall, but when it comes, just based off of choreography, it's a good video. But just, I don't know. I feel like if they had a little bit more, and just a little bit more personality, I would like this video better. But other than that, let me know what you guys feel about this video. Let me know what you guys feel about who you guys thought did the best, and how you, if you guys agree with me or disagree with me about the whole them not having enough energy or not, in the comment section. If you guys have any suggestions, please leave it down below in the comment section, down in the comment section as well. If you guys like this video, please like, subscribe, and share with your friends if you really like this video. Thank you again for watching this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.